The New Mexico Department of Agriculture is warning farmers about the pecan weevil. The weevil can be devastating to crops, and it's been spotted already in some residential trees in southeastern New Mexico. It's so concerning, the NMDA is looking at a quarantine.
The quarantined areas we have listed now is Eddy, Lee, Curry, and Chavez. So we're trying to limit the movement of those pecans out of those areas, so pecan weevil is not carried elsewhere in the state.
The proposed quarantine would go into effect November 20th and last for 180 days. Officials say the weevil has yet to make it to commercial farms, and that is what they are hoping to prevent.